motherfucker too crazy, Saucy.
What's up, guys? Back with another video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share. Turn on your post notifications. So right now, I'm going to be reacting to Rod Wave Tombstone. Let's just get straight into the video.
That shit right, 88.
I like that snow. You already know this song. You already know it's gonna be like a nice song. I like how he got the snow. But I like.
I keep my gun in my drawers, ducking the sad news. My phone say 7 missed calls, I know it's bad news. This life had left me so scarred, I'm knowing that's true. Remember song got so hard, I got it tattooed. I painted no shows, we made some bread. I gotta keep the fat.
I like music videos that show, like, you know, stuff that's happening in real life. Like current events. So far, the song is nice.
Just talk to Pops about the feds. I ain't gon' lie, he had me scared. I feel him coming, nigga. I'll keep on running, nigga. If we go down bad, keep it a honey, nigga. My girl all in my ear screaming, spend some time.
Rod Wave voices. He has a nice voice. Like, some artists, when they do, like, just rap and then they transition into, like, he has a nice voice.
I promise I'll be here when I can get some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be thugging to the end of time. And fuck these niggas cause they lame. Since they love saying my name, make sure you write it true and say.
He spit the food out. Like, he spit the food out like it was nasty. Like, me, if a food is nasty, like, that my mom cook, I wouldn't. Like, that's disrespectful to spit somebody food out that they cook in your face. Like, you could at least just say, like, you know, I'm not hungry or something. Like, that's how you know already he's abusive.
The motherfucking game on my tombstone ain't burying me. By the river they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in peace. Finally, finally I'll get to fly away somewhere, somewhere.
It gives you that emotion, like, you know, like when a person is gone or something, like, you know, they can rest in peace. They don't have to deal with the situation no more.
Fuck the niggas cut it lame, since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truth in the game. On my tombstone ain't burying me. By the river they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in peace.
He was fighting back. You saw the way he hit her? Boy, at least the boy was trying to help. Like, that's sad though.
Finally, finally, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know what's after this.
Finally,
everybody think they do.
Finally,
I sleep when I'm alone. This shit come with a lot of pressure. I'm a young man.
Okay, so he's deaf, and then the cop shot him because he wasn't listening to the cops. But it's like, what was the reason? Like, he was just walking home. Like, that's just sad. Like, what's going on? That's just sad. Like humanity is just so, like, is all the things that be happening, that be going on, it's just like, wow, it's just unbelievable. But it's like, why? That's the question. Why? Why does this keep
happening? Yeah, man, I'm hustling.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Finally, finally,
finally,
by the river they carry me. finally, one, you know finally.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah.
That was the end of this video. That was a very nice song. It's basically, I didn't really dislike the whole concept of the song because it's saying, finally, you know, he gets to rest in peace. But basically saying, like, all the stuff that he's going through, like, with his dad and then the cops and then his death. It's like so many obstacles. And then it's like, you know, finally, like, sometimes when people pass away, it's like, all the stuff that was happening, like they don't have to suffer no more. But it's just some stuff is just like some. I feel bad for some children because it's like they can't control the environment they in. Like you, they can't do nothing about it. Except when they it's in the refrigerator. Yo, what about the refrigerator? Except when they turn a certain age, but it's like. It's just sad the world we live in, and it's just like, it's just sad, like, some things you can't, some things, some circumstances you can't change. People are just playing evil, like, there's not even no reason behind it. People just want to do crazy stuff, hurt children, they just want to, for no reason. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, and share. Turn on your post notifications.